Okay. How is the king? Philly says, he's okay, no problem. I don't like to see the king troubled like that. It's good that you helped him. Is the king feeling better now? Philly says, the source of his worries has been taken care of, so things should be okay now. Good. Anything new to say? There was somebody over here. Yeah. Same thing. Now where are we going? Back to the fortress, right? Ah! I didn't mean to run into him. A lot of running back and forth. She hit this one, so let's finish this thing off. Vicious food and fleeting food. You want any food? Hungry, there we go. Let's use a vicious food. We're getting a lot of these. And enjoys that. Helps with critical hits. I'm trying to avoid some battles here. Ugh. Oh, she's leaving now. Now, Jurio. Oh, that's right. She has to go over there. As we discussed earlier, we're heading over to King Kalak of Horuku to give him the message. Jurio says, yeah, be sure to tell him that King Enatan's okay. And tell him not to go into the fortress until Chris yells out that we rescued the queen. Okay, I understand. I'm on my way. Be careful. We miss her already. Well, there's Riz. Philly ran off in a hurry. She's always running around the forest looking for herbs, so she's stronger than she looks. I'm glad she's so healthy. Alright, so there's no one about. There's just this little guy here. Why is Bang Bang called Bang Bang, says Jurio. Chris says, probably because he keeps on bumping into everything, like Bang Bang. Oh, then he says Bang Bang. Okay. Chris says, Philly and King Kalak are waiting for us. We have to hurry. You mean we don't go this way? Is it out this way? What? I thought we came in through the south before. Yeah, isn't it south? We're here. There is his house. Do we have to take the wild path? That's not the wild path. Maybe we're supposed to... Okay. This way, then? Oh. Ooh, we got a full mind potion. Well, that's the first time we ever found that. Water containing magic power restores magic points fully. Sweet. Alright, we go this way. Alright, so we're going south from here whenever we can. Find some more full mind potions. The north-south road is closed. Find some other way of getting through. Hey! How many times do I have to tell you? The road is closed. This is the road that leads to Horuku, but we can't let citizens through. South Fenthi government is working on the roads. This road will be closed until construction completes. Find another route. I'm telling you it's under construction. You can't get through. Forget about it. Stop. If you're going south, you'll have to go through ambush from the Torf checkpoint, then to South Fenthi from the east. Torf checkpoint. Ugh. You guys are killing me here. Alright, so we have to go through here. And then around. Ah. So annoying. So do we go up here first and then east? Like around? Jurio, we're too far away from the north-south road. Let's talk to the soldier and see what's going on. We just talked to them. The soldiers are here. Oh, okay. Jurio says it looks like they won't let us through. No kidding. I know. Jurio, this way. Jurio says, did you think of some way around this? Yes. Remember there was some trouble with bandits around here? Yeah, I was attacked when I was with Shirla. Really? Were you hurt? Of course I wasn't. If I were, I wouldn't be here. Well, you could be hurt and then recover. Charlotte beat them up really quick. Really? Well, getting back to our plan, we'll use this. We'll make a fuss here and scream that there are bandits, then the guards will come running. Then we'll get through the north-south road while they're looking for the bandits. Do you think that'll work? Probably. Okay, let's try it. Let's make a lot of noise. Okay. Bandits! Screams Jurio. Bandits are coming! Ah! Chris yells. Bandits! Bandits? Where? Which way?
Where did he go, George?
Jurio says, that way. They ran over there, says Chris. Okay, let's go. Now. Haha. Clever. Who knew we'd have to go through all that? Oh god, it's too many. So now we can go directly there, right? So we don't have to worry about going around. Yeah, just directly south, because there's a lot of monsters. Let's fight this wolf thing. This looks different. Ape and wildfire wolves. Alright. This boosts our critical hit chance. Let's go after the ape first. Wolves are running ahead anyway. There we go. Okay. One ape down. Boy. Let's get a wolf A. Oh crap, she's got 10 hit points left. Whoa. Jurio levels up. 25. Alright, we need help. We need magical assistance. We'll do the re-cure on Chris. Nice. And a regular cure on Jurio. We should have done a re-cure on him too. Oh, it's in flames? Jurio, look, it's the fortress. Let's get inside. Okay, the bandit operation, right? Oh, it's not on fire. This is just braziers or something. Chris says, oh no, someone help. Bandits are attacking. Jurio yells, someone help us. Soldier says, what? Bandits. Over there. Okay. Huh, so gullible. What are you guys doing here? You're not supposed to be in here. Oh, hello, says Jurio. Bandits started attacking. We were chased by them and we ended up here. Bandits? I guess you had no other choice. Don't wander around too much, though. Regular citizens are not allowed in here. Once you settle down, leave as soon as you can. Now we're gonna look all around. This is Sir Belart's room. Go somewhere else. Alright, we're not allowed in to mess with him. Chris says, this is the armory. And we're gonna destroy all their stuff, right? That's gonna leave them defenseless, though. Jurio says, I guess we better to destroy these weapons so they can't be used anymore. Chris says, yeah, that's a good idea. But how? It looks like most of them are wooden weapons. Why don't we burn them? Do you have any flint? Nope. Well then, how? I may not look like it, but I can use some chapel spells. I know. Miss Magee says I have talent, remember? So you're gonna create fire with a spell? But chapel has no spells to create fire, right? Yeah, it's all like healing and stuff. It'll be okay. I have talent. I don't think I can make enough fire to use in battles, but I can make some fire. Really? Believe in my skills. Looks annoyed. Okay, so do it then. Of course. Stand back, Jurio. Unk. Yeah, she keeps going unk. Are you sure you can do it? Oh, his hair's on fire. was that for? Sorry. Forget it. You will burn yourself if you play with fire. You serious, huh? It's okay. I have the knack for it now. You don't have to move back that far. Just in case. You don't believe me, do you? Nope. That was a quick answer. Just watch. Here we go. Whoa. See? It's that simple. We better get out of here. Let's go. Alright. We've completed that objective. We should rescue the queen and send a signal to the king. Yeah, I just wanted to see what she would say. What's up here? What do you say? Don't get in the way, okay? Something about normal citizens. Alright, so we got this structure. I'm guessing the queen's in here. That's really it for the fortress, right? Just looking around. Oh, that looks like the queen. Hey, you can't go that way. Get out of here. Hey, this is a restricted area. This entire fortress is restricted to begin with. Citizens shouldn't be wandering around. Hey, you can't go that way. Get out of here. Need to find another way in. Queenie! Yo, Queenie? Queenie isn't here! Queenie is here. How do we get inside? Can we jump across from here? To talk to them? Hey! I went pretty far up there, but I didn't see any bandits. Chris says, really? Maybe they ran away. Yo-Yo says, that's strange. Something's fishy here. Huh? Oops. Huh? The soldier says, huh? Something smells like it's burning. Oh man, there's a fire. Hey! Smoke's coming from the armory! Hey, fire! Everyone over here! The armory's on fire! This is our chance. Chris says, yeah, let's go to the barracks. Can we get in here now and mess with this guy? Or he's not even in there. I don't know what could have caused the fire. It looks like all the wooden weapons have been destroyed. All the bows, arrows, and spears are gone now. We're not supposed to be talking to them. We're supposed to sneak over. But I like to see what they say. I guess it was just a minor fire. I wonder where it started. It's dangerous. Don't go in. Belart says, was the fire started intentionally? I've heard no reports of any suspicious people in the fortress. That doesn't mean that someone hasn't snuck in. It'd be a good idea to do a complete search of the fortress to see if there are any suspicious people. Huh. Oh, we can't go in. Okay. The game's not letting us be that stupid. Alright, so there's nothing in his room. Too bad. I do not need that. Alright, so... maybe we can get in now? Yeah, that guard's not here. Chris says, this is the room, isn't it? It's locked, says Jurio. There's gotta be a key somewhere. Yeah. She's a very important hostage. The key's probably inside Belart's room. Just there. Let's go look for the key. I don't need that. Aha! They found Belart's key on the shelf. That's a wardrobe. Found it. This is it. Oh, a chest of drawers or something. Jurio and Chris got prison key. No suspicious people. We're just running all over the place. And no one notices. Jurio says, where's that key? Well, you just opened it. I mean, you got it. It's open. Queen Kari says, oh, who are you? Are you Queen Kari? Asks Chris. Jurio says, we have come here to rescue you under King Kalak's orders. Rescue me? Why are you rescuing me? I'm not a prisoner. You're not? Jurio says, huh? Chris says, you were trapped in this room, right? Yes, Belart's so mean. He invited me to go relax at his new mansion at Lake Rapinas, and then he put me in here. Queen Kari doesn't seem to understand that she's been a prisoner all this time. Jurio and Chris explained Belart's plan to Queen Kari. Oh, is that why Belart wouldn't let me out of this room? Jurio says, I think it's a good idea to get out of this place before Belart finds out. Chris says, we have already explained everything to the Hazen people. Once we notify King Kalak and King Enatan that you're safe, they'll meet up with us. Oh, really? Okay, then let's go. Yeah, be stopped by Belart. Where do you think you're going? You're the ones that burn the weapons, aren't you? Who are you? Chris says, you must be Belart, huh? Jurio says, what are you planning to do to Fenty? It's none of your business, but now I can't just let you go. In any case, your little plan ends here. Lock them up. The soldier says, even the queen? Of course. She was participating in suspicious activity with the intruders. The queen is no exception. Besides, she's been locked up all this time anyway. No lock up. Fight Belart. Ugh, never mind. Why can't we just fight Belart and the soldier? Chris says, oh no, we got caught. Really? You just caught on, didn't you? What should we do? Says Jurio. The kings are probably waiting for us outside the fortress. Queen Kari says, oh, well, it's no use worrying about it. Whatever happens will happen. Really? Belart says, who are those kids? They seem to know about my plans. Oh, well, in any case, it's probably not a good idea to attract attention right now. I have no choice but to keep them hostage with the queen until my plans are ready. We need to get out of here. Oh, there's Goose! Okay, Sherla. Sherla says, okay, come on. Apego the bandit says, okay, boss. Oh, you got all these bandits. Hey, hey, says Sherla. Who said to come all at once? Goons says, sorry, boss. Nula says, sorry, and Kanta says, just says, heh heh heh. Goose says, what are they doing? Why don't you hurry and get over here? Wow. Goose says, arg. Sherla says, hey, I told you not to come all at once. We did it again. Sorry, boss. Sorry. Goose says, okay, don't screw this up. This is our first major job. Don't goof up now. Sherla says, the only reason they would build a fortress here is to do bad things. We'll go in and get all their valuables. Of course. Goose says, it's a fortress after all. Even if there's no treasure, they should have lots of weapons. Not anymore. If anything, we can steal those weapons and sell them. Wow, bro. You're so smart. I know. Unlike my usual self, I've done some research. The armory is a room in the southwest. There's nothing left in there, Goose. But maybe you can help them. I'm ready. Let's go. Jumping around. Don't come all at once. These people are really good jumpers. Let me guess, someone trips. Ah! Sherlock goes, huh? Goose says, oh no. Kanta says, ow. Ouch. Soldier says, huh? People are falling out of the sky? Who are they? Arg. He runs off. Hey, wait, stop. Catch them. You mean him. Goose says, I wonder if he's okay. Apego says, don't worry about him. He's a fast runner. Shirley says, just like Jurio. Goose says, he'll be okay then. He'll be good bait. Let's continue. A man's voice goes, "Warg!" Soldier says, hey, stop. Jurio says, it's noisy outside. Chris says, I wonder what's going on. Queen Kari says, it's noisy out there. You, go and see what's going on. The soldier says, but I'm a guard here. You're a guard, but you're a soldier, right? And I am your queen. You can't obey my orders? No, I never said that. Then go look. Yes, your majesty. I'll go and take a look. Sherla says, what's this? Apego says, it's all burned up. Goon says, darn. Nula says, all the spears and bows are burned, too. They're all nicely burned up. Goose says, why is this place burned up? Why? I'm gonna beat up the one that did this. Fine, then. I'm mad. We're gonna search through all this fortress and find... treasure. The bandits say, yeah! Shirley says, go ahead and tie up any soldier who gets in the way. Yeah! Alright, we're all energized now. The soldier says, bandits! Chris says, bandits? Jurio says, bandits really came? Now's our chance, Jurio. Let's go find the queen and take her out of here. Yeah, but how are we going to get out? Just force it open. But it looked really sturdy. Let's go take a look at the door, Chris says. Queen says, I don't like it when it's noisy. Well, this is a good noise. Jurio says, look, there's a key. That soldier's really is clumsy. He dropped his keys here. Chris used her staff to reach the keys. Oh, they didn't even take their weapons? Jurio and Chris got the prison key again. Chris says, okay, let's go get the queen and get out of here. Jurio says, hey, I know that bandit. Kari says, oh, is he your friend? No. They attacked us before. Chris says, let's hurry. Kari says, okay. Oh! Jurio goes, huh? Chris says, queen. Belart says, you weren't thinking of escaping in all this commotion, were you? We actually were thinking that. Let's go get him. Let's just say it, because that's a lot of, scenes that we'd have to play over, isn't it? Let's check the armory just in case. We are checking the armory. And there's nothing in here. Alright, Belart's room. Chris says not here either? Where is she? Chris says, I don't think Belart has left this fortress. I think he's still hiding inside. Yeah, I think so too. Up in this tower? There's a bunch of guards all around. We can talk to them. Chris says, they're all tied up. Yo-Yo says, I don't see Belart anywhere. He must be hiding somewhere with the Queen. Hurry, let's find the Queen. God save the Queen! Horuku's soldiers are tied up around poles. Chris says, Jurio, I think the bandits that attacked are actually nice bandits. Why? Because if they're truly evil, they wouldn't go through the trouble of tying them up. They'd just kill them. You're scary sometimes, Chris. Ugh, that was a good punch. Hey, this person is still conscious, says Jurio. The bandits attacked us all of a sudden. Please untie me. What do you want to do, Chris? I think we should leave him as he is until we find the Queen. We'd be in trouble if he takes Belart's side. Sorry, Mr. Soldier. Probably very violent bandits. Jurio says, we need to worry about the bandits, but we need to go find the Queen first. Looks like they're knocked out. Chris says, yeah, looks like they're knocked out. I don't think they're dead. Alright, well, we came from the prison. That would be crazy if they were actually still hiding in there. No, there's nobody in here. So where would they be hiding? Back behind these buildings? The soldiers were tied up, but I don't see any bandits. Jurio says maybe they were trying to steal stuff inside the fortress. This place is full of bad people. Belart, bandits. We better find the Queen. Well, we run out of places to look for him. Unless now we go back up. Ah, now he's up here. Don't come any closer. Queen Kari's life is at stake here. When did he climb up there? Says Jurio. Chris says, you're wasting your efforts. Just hand over the Queen. King Kalak already knows what you're up to. Why don't you give up? What? Fine. You leave me no choice. I'm going to order you to go back to King Kalak and tell him not to interfere with me. If he does, I'll kill the Queen.